But hey guys, welcome to the next episode of my Knights of the Old Republic Let's Play. My name is Trilo, so is my character's name. And we are progressing through the outskirts of the Undercity area of Taris, looking for Zalbar and all some other quest things. We're still looking for a way to get Ratfool Serum. We're looking for ways to get into the Volker base as well to find Bastila. Lots of important story missions. So, looks like that's one way into the sewer, but I also saw some people over here just a minute ago, so I'm gonna go check over here first. Oh, hello. Oh, it's Kinderis. We know this fella. Hello, fella. Dramatic walkie bits.
Don't move. I'm not afraid to use this blaster if I have to.
Settle down, kid. We've already lost enough men to those damn rat ghouls. The last thing we need now is more casualties from a needless firefight. By the looks of you, I'd say you're down here for the same reason we are. To salvage something from those downed Republic space pods. Let me give you some advice. Forget about it. Do yourself a favor and just head back from where you came.
Why is there some danger down
this
here?
This isn't a good place to stand around chatting. The Undercity is crawling with rat ghouls. I've already lost a half a dozen men to those monsters.
Kandris, I heard something. Over there, in the shadows. Sounded like a rat ghoul.
Several rat ghouls.
Looks like
there's a whole
got company.
Party.
Get those blasters ready, boys.
Okay. Explodey bits, go! Explodey bits, go! I'm sure the Mandalorian and his friends won't mind at all me throwing
Damn.
Grenades at them.
I told Davik this salvage mission was a bad idea. His men aren't trained for this kind of thing, and I can't babysit
Didn't
them
want
all.
To risk my people
okay,
getting
boys.
It poisoned
We're
or
getting
anything.
Out of here before I lose anyone else. I can't carry all this salvage back by myself. You'd be smart to get out of here as well. Even if you can handle the rat ghouls, I doubt there's anything worth finding anymore.
What do you mean by that?
Zavok sent me down here with this motley crew to scavenge whatever we could from the Republic escape pods that crashed during the recent battle overhead. But the lower city gangs got here first. Anything worthwhile in those Republic pods is probably in their hands by now. Davik won't like that.
No? Can you tell me about Davik?
What are you, an off-worlder? Everyone knows Davik.
Yes.
He's a member of the Exchange. You know, the Interstellar Crime Syndicate. Smuggling, gambling, extortion. Davik controls it all here on Taris. That's why I'm working for him. But lately, the lower city gangs have been giving my boss some trouble.
Better get
Come
going
on,
now.
Boys, let's move out.
Boys. You mean boys singular. You lost one of them to the... Definitely the rat ghouls, not the explosions. Yep. No loot, though. Big sad. One assumes that rat ghouls don't have pockets. There's lots of rat ghouls in the area. Tell you what, we'll have mission fire shot. Grab their attention. Just kidding, that doesn't help. You
what?
Get back over here. We're kiting, we're kiting. Stutter step, do the maneuver. Oh no, wait a minute. Antidote. Thank you. And med pack while we're at it.
What?
Alright, seal. Let's see, what else do we have around here? Down to 5 frag grenades. I could use a concussion grenade. That'll work. Go forth. It didn't work. And there's a lot of them. Oh dear. They're just monsters. You can do it, friends. Go, good guys. Next pack. And antidote. Maybe I'll need those extra antidote after all. Atreans and a corpse. Promised land. Oh, it's one of the apprentices. Okay. Let's see. What do we have here? Where did that... There it is. Journal details the search for the Promised Land by Rukiel's apprentice. Most of the entries are mundane. However, the last entry is interesting. Uncovered evidence that others have been seeking out the fabled land, that their treks have led them into the sewers. I have decided that I must go there as well. Okay. All things point toward the sewers, apparently. Fragmine. Good to know. Skeletal corpse. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers done. Ooh, wait.
Yeah?
Let us recover. Maybe I'll find a use for them one day. If not, I can sell them. Looks like we've reached the end of the usefulness around this area, so I'll go check the other side. And if I don't find anything, I'll go into the sewers. Ever since I was a kid, I had an insatiable desire to fill out the fog of war on maps as best as I could before moving on to the next area. Still true today. You can imagine how cranky I get when I'm playing League and can't see stuff very well. Makes for a perfect support attitude until you face check the wrong bush. I remember this storyline now. Right. We're gonna ignore that guy for now because I know what happens and I'm not prepared for it yet. No spoilers.
You there, civilian. This is a restricted area. What are you doing down here?
I've got all the proper security papers. I like your tone.
You're questioning the Sith. How many people do we have to kill before the rest of you learn some respect? Well, I guess it's time for another lesson. Patrol, attack!
Why are we standing so close to each other? I can't blow you up with grenades this way. Oh dear. Tell you what. Actually, let's disengage. There, do it this way to make sure I can cue things up properly. They also have shields. Have at thee. This isn't going well. Fall back. Mission, you might want to move.
Yeah.
Get... It worked on one of them. Tell you what, you keep chucking. Tell you what, poison them. That'll be fun.
Take that.
It actually worked. Oh, they had a med kit. That's not good. Focus the biggin. Oh, I did get one of them. What that? Cool. And sniper bits.
You'll never get
me. Oh, got both of them. Cool. Poison did some work then. Apparently it's not just the stormtroopers that are terrible with blasters in this universe. Remains, let's see. Motion detection goggles, energy shield, blaster rifle, frag grenades. Sounds good. And things. Blaster rifle. Shame they didn't have any serums. That would be nice. Oh, keep pressing on. Oh no, more Rekkles. Can I give this guy blaster rifle? I can. It's not gonna go well, but keep our distance from the poison boys. Phew. You hit the ground. Congratulations. Oh, goodness. At least we got some damage on him, I think. This guy at least. Yeah, that guy got some damage at least.
How'd you like that?
You mission leveled up. Go, you mission. She's on a mission.
Time to rumble. Let's go!
Failed. At least I didn't get poisoned that round. Alright, let's see. Level up. Skills. Definitely want to keep her on the up and up for demolitions and awareness. Guess I can go ahead and do stealth as well. Not too much, Batman. I put a cut in recently for a video and we just started the next one. And for now, we are still clearing out the outskirts of the Undercity. And we have mission and party.
Sure.
I think you were here for that bit. And we're about ready to go into the sewers, basically. Sith soldier corpse. Sounds fun. Oh, antidote, beam splitter, combat suit. Oh, there's your serum. Cool. Corpse. Let's just take those. Now, I guess the other option I have here is could make a run over to the med center and give the guy the serum real quick before I run into any radicals that would cause me more problems. So I might do that before the sewers now that I think about it. Order can be important sometimes. I think I might do that. Speaking of more reticles. Luckily, for whatever reason, the game decides that whenever I get poisoned here, normal antidote kits do the kit trick just fine. How violent. There we are. Great. So yeah, let's go ahead and visit the med center again. Doobie doobie dooba doobie doobie dooba. I must gather the party before venturing. Parth. Uh-huh. Now, my friend. We've been here before. Not a lot of pulls to see. Now that I think about it, I also probably could put a little effort into the Dueling Arena storyline, so I might go do that too. Yeah. 10% as always. Ready for a duel. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. In this corner, one of the greats, a man so tough, even a disfiguring injury couldn't end his career. I give you.
I feel like the announcer enjoys saying that a little bit much for me.
And in the other corner, a relative newcomer to the Terrace dueling scene, emerging from the shadows with no history, no past, and no name. The mysterious stranger.
Bleh, bleh. Let's see, is this guy using a blaster? I think so. I'm going to use one of these guys just to be sure that I can contest effectively. I'm a little stronger now than I was yesterday. I certainly have better equipment, but strength is not my character's strong suit. Combat is leave something to be desired. By the way, hope you guys enjoy the pixel art in the top backgrounds and stuff. Lovely audience. Look, I did it. No potion needed. Not a potion medkit.
Losing to a rookie. Is this a sign that his injuries have finally caught up with him? Or is the mysterious stranger for real? Only time will tell.
Oh, hello. See, we will collect our money. Make you rich. Pay your debts. Thank you, Mr. Slugface. Put a save in. I think we can try the next fight. That one went really well. I always say the same thing, Slugface. Let's do it. Ready to go against Ice. She's tough, but so are you. There'll be lots of action. A huge purse. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. Over in this corner, a woman with steel on her bones and ice water in her veins. She's cold and quick as...
Maybe that's why my appendages get so cold all the time. Maybe I have ice water in my veins.
And in the other corner, a rising star taking that first step into the big leagues. I give you the mysterious stranger.
Let's see. Looks like another blaster user. So I'm gonna shield up, strength, and we run. Go forth. Heck yeah. Good start. Oh no, she switched. You can do it, friendo. That's not doing it. That is the opposite. Oh dear. Don't die, friendo. I think he'll be okay. She missed. An important miss. Make a do. Right. Woo! Did it. That one was a little closer. My
ice is knocked out cold. Looks like we have a rising star in the mysterious stranger, folks. But how high can this star soar? You'll just have to watch and see.
Depending on the character I make, I will do the dueling ring as far as I can until I start losing the duels more often than winning them. But on this particular playthrough, since my strength stat is so low, I didn't get far past Gerlon over here. So I decided to go progress the rest of the story so I could beat Ice a little easier and things. I think I'm going to do the same thing here. I will come back later to face the remaining combatants once I have probably close to finished Terrace, I think. Just because I don't want to make a fool of myself and lose the duels and have to come back in anyway. But yeah, being able to do the dueling ring early on is really good because it gives you all the credits you need for the planet. But for now, I'm playing it safe. And we're just going to waddle our way over to the med area. Continue
hey,
that storyline.
You're a pilot for the Republic, right? You've been all over the galaxy, I bet, right? So tell me, how would you rate Taris compared to other worlds you've seen?
To be honest, Mission, Taris would rate pretty low. The prejudice, the rich spoiling themselves while the poor are crushed beneath them. It's not a pretty picture.
Yeah, but that's only since the Sith occupation. Before that, well, I guess it wasn't all that different, really. Maybe Taris ain't as great as I thought, you know?
Trust me, Mission, there are a lot of worlds better than Taris. There are worse, too, but Taris is no place for a kid to live on her own. Even a kid who's got a Wookiee to look out for.
Hey, I ain't no kid. I look out for Zalbar as much
They're
as he
They're getting along
looks
so well, aren't
Bixie's
they?
Bixie's my friend, not my babysitter. Jeez, I come ask you a question, you give me a lecture.
Don't you snap at me, Missy. You want a lecture? How's this? Only bratty little children fly off the handle because of a simple comment.
And look what Karth is doing right now. Yeah, Bendek does have a pretty edgy name. I'll agree with that, my chat. So far, we haven't heard anything about Bendek Starkiller other than he's on the bounty list for the Lower City bounty office and with Zax and stuff, though. Settle down, both of you. I'll put you in timeout.
You ain't my father, though you're sure old enough to be. So keep your lectures inside your withered old head, because I don't need them.
And I sure as hell don't need this. Look, let's just drop it and get back to what we were doing.
Okay. Good start. Hey, Zelka. How's it going?
Are you in healing or medical supplies? I can treat you right here at the center for almost...
Yeah, with blasters at the ready.
Disease, of course.
Sersha and chat said the team is really coming together. Oh, dear. I have the serum for the disease.
You have the serum? Impossible. How did you get this? No, wait. I don't really want to know.
I didn't kill a Sith to get it, if that's what you're asking.
Serum, I mean.
I did kill some Sith. I just didn't have to kill them to get it. Producing it in mass quantities. Here you go.
Let me see. Yes, this is it. A cure for the Rakghul disease. With this sample, I can make enough serum for everyone. The people of Terrace owe you a debt they can never repay. Please, take this small reward. It isn't much, but it's all I can afford. A few credits and 2 spare med packs.
Okay. Keep your reward, Zelka.
You have a noble and generous spirit, but you deserve something for your effort. I tell you what. I'll give you a discount whenever you shop at my store. It's the least I can do. Now, is there anything else I can do for you?
Let me see what you got for sale.
Just step over here and I'll show you what I have in stock. My
Crackle Serum. Bye. Lose. Oh, now I'm starting to misremember things a little bit, I think.
Blow it!
If you'd brought
that Crackle Serum to Zax, you would have made it worth your while.
Screw you, no. Buddy. I have a heart of gold, darn it. Alright, let's make our way back to where we were before all this mess with fast travel began. Also gonna go pet.
Hey, Karth. can I talk to you for a second?
Are you ready to have a civil chat?
This Twi'lek goes through some serious swings with her emotions very quickly.
I mean, I'm sorry.
No.
I didn't mean to get mad at you. It's just that I'm sick of everyone treating me like I'm a helpless kid.
Yeah, I know. And I'm sorry about what I said, too. I'm just a little on edge lately. Not surprising, considering all we've been through. But I shouldn't take it out on you.
It's about time you two made up.
That we don't think you're helpless. I mean, look where we are. Look at what we're doing. You're not just along for the ride. We need you.
You really mean it, don't you? Nobody's ever said anything like that to me before. Not even Big Z. He might think it, but... he's not really one for words, you know. Thanks, Karth.
Well, it's no big deal. I mean, I know it is. Sometimes you just need to hear a few words of encouragement. Kids are like that.
Kids are like that? Listen, you... oh, I get it. Okay, you got me. You're pretty funny, Karth.
The funny part is he wasn't kidding.
Come on, geezer. Let's get back to what we were doing.
Wait. They really are coming together now. Beep boop. Please, human, I am injured and in need of assistance. These human children keep hitting and kicking me. Cannot reason with them. If I fight back, I could be arrested. Beep boop.
Get out of here, you goggle-eyed freak! You're too ugly for the upper city.
Yeah, go back to where you came from. We don't want your kind up here.
I mean, to be fair, I think his pixels are more impressive than theirs are anyhow. At least he has a cool character model. Hey, you kids, leave me alone.
What do you care what happens to some scummy alien? He's just a freak.
Yeah, he isn't even supposed to be in the upper city.
Just because he's different doesn't Come give on, you the right go. To attack
I don't
him.
I don't listen to this alien lover anymore.
Thank you, human. I was returning from a visit with a work associate. Those humans attacked me and chased me through the streets. People. You look hurt. Here, I've got a med pack. Let me help you. Yes, shower me in praise. Thank you. Once more, thank you for saving me from those children. I must take my leave now. My life mate will be wondering where I am. Have fun, friendo. Now, let's see. Lower city is this way.